This Friday, Museveni issues new security directives. Unverified civil servants to be struck off payroll. Government appoints 92 judicial officers. National census postponed. And Iran waives visas for Ugandans. Get your copy now or subscribe to www.epapers.visiongroup.co.ug to read online.